Yep.
Okay, so two fingers on the 9th fret, D shape. Little fingers out covering the 12th fret on the 1st and the 2nd string. So it's the little finger going onto the 10th, 9th on that top. Sliding, 4th string open, 5th, 4th, right. So now the middle part is hammering onto the 5th, 4th, 5th, 4th, 4th, back to your power chord.